And with your palms, good. Pressed.
If you ask Nick Brown what he does at Angel Works, the answer is simple. He works.
And what is this called that you're doing, honey?
You know what it's called.
Printing.
Block printing.
Nick comes here every day to work on art and cooking.
We're busy people.
And to talk sports with his pals.
Who's in the Final Four?
Not Creighton.
So when Nick, a Boy Scout for 10 years, decided he wanted to be an Eagle, he already had a game plan.
So your service project, what is that?
We donate.
Pass out flyers in the surrounding neighborhoods. I think we covered 4 square miles or something with flyers. And then the next week we came back and people had donated amazing amounts.
More than 250 items and money, all for Nick's friends here at the Angel Works Career Center.
Hi, Omaha.
It was a lot of work, right?
A lot of work.
But it was great.
Yeah, it's great.
They were just amazed that somebody like Nick could reach that level of scouting. So it was pretty overwhelming.
And to anyone who doubts how high this eagle can fly.
I just think that if there's a will, there's a way. And if you have the right leaders and guidance and fellow scouts along the way, you can do it.